Alright, so here's an unboxing. It's from Manchester Music Mill in Manchester, New Hampshire. So, see what we got here. Epiphone. Have any markings out here? What it is? It's broken now. It's a SG Muse, green metallic. Looks like in the box. Things are packaged pretty well for no case. Wow. That is badass. The color looks awesome. All right. I've seen videos where they're like high frets and maybe might be a little bit of a high fret, but it's not bad. Action's pretty low. You can see that color. Cover's awesome. It's basic tuners on there, but this is pretty cool. It's a jack. It's a modern tech, I guess, huh? It's a nice SG. Headstocks are nice. I don't know what you can see from that. Go back a little bit. Color is awesome. Fit finish. I'll say average. It's, you know, this $400, so can't expect perfect. But it's pretty close. All right, that's it for now. Well, maybe not. What do you get in the box? Get the nubone. It has a bone nut. Epiphone sticker. Guaranteed Epiphone. And the Epiphone poster deal. And maybe the owner's manual. So that's it. Till next time. Later.